The scripture says, Romans chapter 9, verse 16, it is not of him that willeth, of him that runneth. It is God that showeth mercy. It means your speed cannot be determined by you. It's heaven that provides the speed. I pray this night, every one of you here today, God will grant you divine speed. The first prayer point, Lord, heaven lead me. Oh, thou heaven lead me. Go ahead of me. Provide speed. Provide me the speed that will take me to a place of destiny. Can we say, Father? Say, Father, tonight, I prophesy to my life, let heaven provide speed concerning my destiny. Let's go ahead and pray in the name of Jesus. Heaven provide the speed. Lead me in the journey of destiny. Oh Lord, lead me. You are the one that can help me. I cannot run this race myself. I cannot get there myself. Oh thou heaven, provide for me. Provide the leadership. Lead me, oh Lord, in the journey of destiny. God, go ahead of me. Help me, oh Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I need you, Lord Almighty. Help me in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we are prayed. There are forces that can keep a man from running. It is not how fast you are running, or how fast, or how slow you are, but God Almighty can help you out of any problem. We have heard of cases of cobwebs attacks. You are going out in the morning, and yet a cobweb come across your head. That has lowered your speed. All forces of darkness that is slowing down my speed of progress must catch fire today. Say, Father! Say, Father! All forces of darkness slowing down my progress, catch fire! Let's go ahead and pray in the name of Jesus. All forces of darkness, every instrument of limitation, the powers of darkness is using against me to slow me down, to tie me down. Lord Almighty, tonight, let your fire go there and set me free in the name of Jesus. Lord Almighty, set them on fire. Every instrument they are using, every powers of darkness that is slowing me down in the journey of destiny must go there in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. Kọjá lọ bẹ tú mi sílẹ̀ Jésù. Kọjá lọ bẹ tú mi sílẹ̀. Kọjá lọ bẹ tú mi sílẹ̀ Jésù. Kọjá lọ bẹ tú mi sílẹ̀. Ibi tayé dé mi mọ́ o, ìwọ nìkan ló mọ̀ bẹ. Kọjá lọ bẹ tú mi sílẹ̀. Kọjá lọ bẹ tú mi sílẹ̀ Jésù. Kọjá lọ bẹ tú mi sílẹ̀. Kọjá lọ bẹ tú mi sílẹ̀ Jésù. Kọjá lọ bẹ tú mi sílẹ̀. Ibi tayé dé mi mọ́ o, ìwọ nìkan ló mọ̀ bẹ. Kọjá lọ bẹ tú mi sílẹ̀. Every power that's limited you anywhere, wherever they have tied you down and they have slowed down your race, in the name of Jesus, Holy Ghost will go there and set you free tonight. Lift up your right hand, say, Father! Say, Holy Ghost! Wherever enemy has turned down my destiny, by fire, by thunder, release me tonight. Go ahead and pray in the name of Jesus. Wherever they have tied me down, in a coven, wherever they have tied me down, in a shrine, Lord Almighty, grant me grace. Go, release me tonight. I need to get to my destiny. I need to run this race, Lord. Nothing must stop me. Nothing must keep me. Lord, tonight, release me. Go forth. Whatever they have, whether it's my property, whether it's my name, whether it's my picture, anywhere they tie me down. Tonight, Holy Ghost, go. Release me. Release me, release me, release me, release me in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, release me tonight, release me today. Wherever they tie me, King of Glory, go forth with your power and your fire. Go there in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. Every agent of delay that has stopped me from this race, Every gift of delay that has been slowing me down tonight must be roasted by fire. Say, Father, every burden, every power that has been slowing me down in this race, wherever you are, whoever you are, catch fire. Go ahead and pray, neighbor Jesus. Every burden of life, every problem of life, every circumstance that has slowed down my speed, in the name of Jesus, today is my day of release. Release me, Lord. Release me, Lord. Every burden that I've been carrying that is keeping me, Lord Almighty, from running, from getting to my destiny, today it must be consumed by fire. Thank you, Lord, my Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. As I'm going to round up, I sing this song. Ajaga Babiloni wo. Ajaga Babiloni wo. Ajaga Babiloni wo lule. Ajaga Babiloni wo kwata kwata. Ajaga Babiloni wo. Ajaga Babiloni wo. Your hands. Ajaga Babiloni wo lule. Ajaga Babiloni wo kwata kwata. Ajaga Babiloni wo. Smiling. Everybody that I'm carrying and I'm smiling, today let it be roasted by fire. Say, Father, everybody that I'm carrying and smiling, Father, set it on fire tonight. Go ahead and pray in the name of Jesus. Every Babylonian body, every ancestral body, Lord Almighty, take it off my shoulder, that I'm able to get to my destiny. Thank you, ancient of this. Glory be to your name, Lord. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. Finally, you are going to prophesy. It was the brother of Joseph that was first to slow down his destiny. It was his brother, the same father, all of them. But at the end of it all, the speed was not too fast. It was not so slow. But God got him there. You want to prophesy once more, or finally, every of my blood, a gemiton shemi. The battle, the greatest battle of life is the battle of the blood. You are looking out there, but the blood is the one that is the problem. My father that is doing me. My papa, when I they do me. You know me, you they do me. You don't know me, you they do me. Die by fire. No, we are not singing now. My time is up. We are not singing now. God bless you. My blood, where they do me. My papa, when I they do me. My mama, when I be my enemy. God must tie them down. The speed of the brothers of Joseph were slowed down. Later, they still went back to go and beg him. Today, every of your blood, where they do you. Your father, when I be your enemy. Your brother, when I they do you. Holy God must tie them down. Say, Father, say, Jesus, I prophesy tonight against you. You, my brother, that is my enemy. You, my father, where they do me. My mama, where be my enemy. My sister, that is slowing me down. Holy Ghost, tie them down. Go ahead and pray in the name of Jesus. Holy Ghost, arrest them. Tie them down, my brothers, my sisters, my friends, who are the enemy of my life that has gone against my speed in life. Lord Almighty, tie them down. Father, tie them down. Father, tie them down. Father, tie them down. Anywhere they are, whoever they are, whether it's my brother, whether it's my sister, whether it's my father, that's responsible to this delay in my life. Lord Almighty, let your fire go ahead and destroy them. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. I prophesy to your life. As you have prayed that prayer, so shall it be in your life. God will grant you divine speed. Your progress is accelerated. You will get there. You will make it. Heaven will assist you. Heaven will lead you. Heaven will make it for you. You will be promoted. You will be promoted. You shall be decorated. The name of God the Father, and God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. In Jesus' mighty name, we are released.